Elie Wiesel had a normal childhood. He grew up in a normal house on a normal street and had things he liked to do, such as studying the Jewish religion. His normal life was taken away from him forever.